See you soon.
I made up. Now believe in him.
Are you okay, Riku?
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
We were right about you!
All of this was decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day when I would return a complete person. It is the future which lies beyond my sight.
Why are you doing this?
In ancient times, people believed that light was a gift from an unseen land by the name of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light, thus beginning the Keyblade War. The violent clash shattered the Keyblade into 20 pieces. 7 of light and 13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness, never to surface again. I once tried to create my own pure light and darkness to forge the Keyblade, but the attempt ended in failure. In my eagerness, I had lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I acted rashly. I can admit that now.
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of 3 of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good. Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it as soon as Maleficent started gathering the 7 princesses of heart.
Yes, they were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me, just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The 7 Guardians of Light and the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
7 Guardians of Light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora. And my 3 missing friends, that's 6. Then the 7th would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you 3 guardians short. But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your 7 lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
No!
Sora!
Yeah.
Axel!
Huh? Axel? Please! The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You're not supposed to be here!
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Isa.
Why are you here, Axel?
No, I told you my name's... Whatever. Axel. Fine. Now let's get out of here.
Right!
Supposed to do that?
I think so.
Goofy, Donald, you saved us.
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But the gathering of the 7 and 13 is nigh. Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together! Seven lights, 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
Aw, Sora. Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
Yeah!
In your Mark of Mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Riku, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face. sleeping like nothing's wrong. Like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft. And then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me too. Sora saved me once. And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
Guys, thank you. Sora and I will be back soon. This abyss. Am I in Sora's dream?
What?
Take this! Take this! You're done!
Yeah.
find you, Sora.
Roxas?
What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
Causing someone to be hurt. Roxas? No. Wait.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
Huh? The strength to protect others. What is going on? Huh?
Sora!
Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right. I wish... to heal the pain from the past. What's this?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Diz! I mean, Ansem the Wise. What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past, even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
So this is data?
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes this most malleable part inside of us. Nobodies are not different from us in that manner. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people, and the bonds that tie them together.
Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected to him. To recreate people we thought were lost to us forever. Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet. The trees of the forest. And the petals on the wind. There are hearts around us everywhere we look. And it does not take superhuman powers to see them. Surely we remember, as children, the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad. When he sees the heart in something, it then becomes real. When a connection seems broken, he may have the power to mend it. He has touched countless hearts. He has accepted them. And he has saved them. And some of those hearts have never left him. Whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there. Whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart. Or were welcomed into its warmth. They can be saved. All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Of course. Now, why is it that you are here?
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
What, indeed? Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare imprisoning Sora, you freed him.
You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken him. Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really? Thank you.
Young man. I do not believe you ever told me your name.
It's Riku.
Donald, come on, you're hogging it all.
Oh, calm down, Sora, and drink some tea.
Gosh, it sure is yummy.
Hey! Riku! You're safe! Riku! Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party? You're safe, Riku! Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah. I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream. And I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku. Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
You performed truly admirably, both of you. More than anything, I am grateful to have you both back from Xehanort's deception unharmed. And I am grateful to Lee, whose spontaneous actions turned the tides. I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test. This experience has revealed many hidden truths, and we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master, one with a new kind of power. Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Riku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors! This is just so awesome!
Gee, Sora, you're kind of acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Hey!
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Riku!
Thank you, Mickey. I owe it to my friends.
I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What? You want to be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence. You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize. Must be in the snap of the wrist or something. Oh.
Whoa!
Do you have to go?
Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Be careful.
Very careful.
Right. See you soon. Good. I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they? There! Hey!
See you soon. May our hearts be our guiding key. You'll know where I am.